grid is all set then for the race tomorrow. But before we go, let's quickly remind ourselves of our top three, who are King, Vettel and Daniel Ricciardo. Goodbye for now then, but we're really just getting started. Make sure to join us again for Lights Out tomorrow.
I think we can call that a successful qualifying. We should be in with a good chance in the race.